Right. Well, hopefully I'm recording. I should be. This will be the first part of it. Di Machina Solo. Like Han Solo, but on Di Machine. Oh god, typical that bike had to ruin the recording. Mat 10's actually pretty good.
Am I right in saying this place was some sort of secret evil Nazi science project?
Yeah, you were right in saying that, Park.
Correct. Now it's happening again. The outbreaks we're encountering can be traced back here. Find a way in, team.
I'm the best at slides and such games. Yeah.
Your time is over, big dog. Die, big.
Might not have seemed worth it to get that, but fuck it. Who cares, man? Who cares? Got to go up here. Come on, Zombos.
I got you.
Blackson Naka, yeah. Oh. Whoa. Jesus. What? Why would you just slap me and start going AFK? That was weird. Oh shit. Whoa, homie. Chill out. Whew. Okay. Oh. Buddies, you're chill with my brain. Whoa, buddy, relax. Pro tip, if you open that door, then by standing, you can like wind up the full sprint.
Doors opening on their own. We're just gonna pretend that's not even a bit ominous. Joe judging from the creature's transformation, the Nazis were dealing with powers they didn't fully understand.
The Omega Group decided to pick up where they left off. Assholes. We need to figure out how to unfuck this situation.
Some stabilized, nice. Easy stuff. Use the anomaly.
What exactly am I looking at?
I don't know.
Yeah, I can hear you, Weaver, but you're, it's like 380p coming through in your voice. Oh, it just gave me high-grade salvage, what? It must be a rare drop. I got some crazy long distance, man. Yeah, come on, play again. Stop being a bot. Here it is. Can a train around here? Oh, great. Holy shit, what a clutch. That was mad. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I can get level 2 armor, nice. And so at this point you just want to have a green gun. Single pack a punch. Make sure it's green. Don't forget to upgrade it after you do the like coffin dance thing that I just did. And then you come and chill up here. And the zombies will only spawn from this left side. And finally, pretty self-explanatory. You guys have seen the strats from the higher round players, you know. Last?
I got a window for chopper exfiltration.
No, fuck it, I'll exfil, why not? Get some XP. Exfil. See ya. Normally I exfil at 25 or something, usually, just so I can try and maximize weapon XP, but it's changed a little since 5 versus come back out. You only really want to stay quiet. Hopefully there's no big guy. Whoa! One more, where? Oh, whoa, okay, no there's not. Why am I stuck there? Give me all the salvage. Yeah, I know, we got 30 seconds, so to get that salvage. Jeez.
Cheers, Raptor 1.
Nice. I do. Stonin. I feel like waking up at midnight. Yeah. I don't know why that part of Pina Colada just suddenly came into my head.
Requiem, actual strike team is on the ground.
Welcome to Alpha Site, strike team. Let's get to work.
Damn right, I'm yoinking that C4.
Team, facility entrance should be just ahead.
Better than you deserved.
Whoa. Only round 3, chill out.
Sight
gonna say, surely my guy was not last. I'm down. Yep, I knew it.
Fuck.
Wow. What a bad down, dude. Yeah.
Whoa.
I never waste ammo.
Hey guys, Future Cage here. Just a quick side note, when you're walking up to the coffin, doing the coffin dance business, in this part, I'm shooting here, trying to change the colour, trying to wait till it hits on there, it's Kafui. The whole myth is, it's not real. So, just open it as soon as you can, especially in cold. Just literally has me. Peace.
That was insane.
Burn, flame, blazing higher.
Activating decoy.
my god, that was a god tier CMTX, what the hell? The zombie literally got queefed. He was when he died.
The fuck?
Surely now. What? Oh, it's because I think I turned pack on Antony instead. Be here at 20, yeah. Alright, there's the one of his. Jesus. Took your time. It's tombstone. Yes. Actually now, X4 around 25. Good mid-round nuke to break up.
Establishing decoy.
Oh yes, dog round. Good shit. Oh, now I can go upgrade my gun. Yes.
Yes, yes, yes.
Good doggy thing. Self-revive, what do you mean?
Here it is.
Alright, time for the exit.
Got our next fill option, strike team.
Whoa. Fucking epilepsy while we're just switching rounds. Jesus. If that fucked up on recording, my god. I'm so sorry.
Limited window here.
Come on, bigger.
Yeah. Whoa, big guy. You throwing your spit at me from on top of that truck? Come on, go. Oh my god. What the hell? That claymore! This pathing was so off! What the frick? I kill all the normal bundies. Come on, buddies. Yep, sick, 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 sick. Rinsed. Yeah. How do you like that? Yeah, split. Not nice, is it? Damn right, beginning extraction. Yeah. Easy clap.
Well done, team. Drinks are on the
way. Easy clap. Double exfil. Nice, nice, nice. See, that's that. This is where you normally should exfil. Because I leveled up quite a lot. Got like a decent amount of limbs. Decent amount of critical kills. Almost half of my limbs. Pretty much more, yeah. So, keep that in mind for when you're getting kills. Always get critical kills. No matter what. You should always aim for the head.